Portland, Maine police directed a tweet at drinkers of a popular hard seltzer saying, "We've been made aware of popular saying, ain't no laws when you're drinking claws." To clear the air here in Portland, laws still apply even when you are drinking claws or drinking anything else. Retweet to keep your bros out of trouble. White Claw is a flavored alcoholic beverage made from the maker of Mike's Hard Lemonade, but there are laws when you're on the claws. Katie Johnston for WBC News.